2 years ago, there was a very, very dark cloud around me. The person who lived 2 feet away from me was being manipulative and abusive towards me. I had only just started eating again. I spent most of every day thinking about killing myself. I'd only just started seeing someone, so I didn't have a good relationship with them yet.
I've just been teaching a course on Christology. Now we've gone into some deep waters, as you would know, in Christology. And we had some lay folk attend the class. It was an evening class, so lay folk sometimes attend. And one of them facetiously sent me an email at the close of the course on Tuesday night and said, does my salvation depend on understanding everything you said? No, of course, is the answer to that. But if he had asked me the question, does my salvation depend on my understanding of the gospel? That's another question. It's a very different question. So I am going to say to you, your salvation depends on getting this right. Because which gospel do you believe? Because there are counterfeit gospels, of which Paul is going to speak of in Galatians tonight. And not so that we can play the one-upmanship game, I'm right and you're wrong, so I'm better than you. Not that.
One afternoon, I grabbed a Sharpie and a lot of index cards and a spiral-bound notebook, some tape. I scribbled out the Latin phrase, Cave, Cave, Deus Videt, which roughly translates to, beware, beware, God sees. And I stuck it up everywhere in my bedroom. So that I would see it wherever I looked. When we snuggled at night. When we fucked. Was rustling behind me.
But can I answer the question, what is my greatest need? I mean, truly, what is my greatest need? And what is it that God has done to solve that need? What is it that you say to someone when God in providence opens the door for a word of witness and testimony? What do you say? And you can reduce that to a formula. And make it very formulaic. I'm not interested in that. I don't see any evidence of that in the New Testament. Jesus responded in a variety of ways to different people in different situations with different contexts. But what's at the heart of the gospel message?
If I was okay.
I was alone, scared. I hated myself. I wanted to die. And I was bored.